There, you don't normally come across them too much, but you can see how active she is. And this turtle's big enough to easily take a finger off your hand or a toe off your foot. So you really don't want to mess with them. If you don't have to handle a snapper, you don't want to handle a snapper. But if you have to, that's the proper way to do it.
They found a baby one. Better put me down.
So what's in your other buckets?
What's that? That's just water in those buckets.